Hello everybody, welcome to another Photoshop CS6 tutorial. This time we're going to be talking about the pencil tool. And the pencil tool basically just acts like a pencil. And it is limited to only hard brush tips. But you can still paint, or you can still draw with any size or shape of a brush tip. It's just always going to stay as a hard brush tip, it's never going to be soft. And pretty much that's the only difference from the brush tool, is that you can only work in hard brush tips. So let's just select the pencil tool, just open up anything, and you don't even have to create a new layer or anything, just open it up, and your pencil tool is going to be in your underneath your brush tool. So here it is, and just go ahead and click and drag, and that is pretty much the basic of the pencil tool. I'm gonna go, oops, my bad. Oh man, there we go. I hit Control Alt Delete instead of Control Z. Alright, now the pencil tool has a couple options at the top. We've got some blending modes here, and this is how it's going to blend in with whatever you're drawing on top of. Now we've got the opacity here, and you can see the different opacity of your different strokes here. So there's 100, then 50, and then this will be like really low here, 7. So that's kind of cool. And then we've got this option here called auto erase, which means when you draw, it's going to be able to switch from the current and foreground and background colors. So that's what the auto erase does. So let me demonstrate the auto erase for you. Now let's make a bigger brush stroke here. Something like this is good. And I'm just gonna draw. Make sure you have your auto erase checked. And what it's gonna do is switch between the foreground and background color when I try to draw within the line that I already have. So here we go. My background color is red, so it changed it to red. So that's what that does, and gives you a little unique thing that you can do there that is a kind of a neat little feature. So that's all there is to learn about the pencil tool. Not the greatest tool in the world, but it's a tool that you can use if you just want to work hard and fast or something like that. So thanks for watching this one. See you guys in the next tutorial.